believe in Bios Baptist Church. Have you ever wondered where this emergency sign, this sign that says emergency go to? Well, now today's the day where I can finally show you all about this campus. You will see a sign that says the word emergency on it. But where does it point to? Now, I cannot film beyond this point of the prayer garden. And some of the lights have been turned down because the campus is closed at this point, and there's a power outage still in problem. But we'll show you. Now the emergency department floor is cleared out, but this is what one of the emergency studios look like. Here's what the other one looks like as of today. A far step up from what it used to look like 10 short days ago. So what happened is Bios Baptist Church put a lot of money into this project. What they actually did was they turned one of the courtrooms and they took it, tore it down. As you can see in the far left, took one of the courtrooms. They took it, tore it down, they redid the flooring right where you can see, put down new floors, and then they redid the walls and put up new studio filming space. So now this room is a multi-purpose room, can be used by any department, whether it is adult or youth, or it could be used by anyone, anytime. There is even a separate entrance to this room, a public entrance, so that you don't have to trek through the rest of the church like we did. It's right up front. The intercom's pretty loud in here, but because they're still working. This is the concourse level of Bios Baptist Church. So this is the church's flag. This formerly used to be the courtroom. The main exit. This door that we are talking about is located right here. This facility costs over a couple hundred dollars to build between the picture frames and the flooring. So therefore, it's a massive upgrade. We call it the multi-purpose room or emergency department. Because before, this was just a storage room. We didn't use this room for anything other than to do our courtroom. The other half that you see is nicely decorated now was just storage. So, if anybody ever comes in, they would see that it's a lot better. This department has earned the Treaty of Wisdom, which is not as easy to get as you would think for a new department. Here it is. Baptist Church Emergency Department, Treaty of Wisdom in Emergency Prayer from the Courts of Nazareth. We no longer say court. Say the thing is awful loud. So therefore, you would have to be very considerate of... Look like something happened here. You have to be very considerate of her, because this room is actually the biggest room in the building. You have to be very considerate. Something just happened. Have a good day, Bios Baptist Church. Thank you for viewing this video, and may God bless you.